nothing from him. Just go to the throne of grace, seeking mercy and forgiveness, and just ask him to just take complete control of our lives. Who want to yield to Jesus today? Anybody want to yield to Jesus? But we got to give him more than lip service. We got to give him a physical reaction to his presence in our hearts. Because in his presence, there is fullness of joy. And in his right hand, there is pleasures forevermore. So surrender all to Jesus. Withholding nothing. Don't hold back. Give it all to Jesus. Hallelujah.
I give you all. I surrender.